wonder when that creature first settled here. I refuse to believe this could be my father's doing.
For better or worse, I believe the Eternian forces would have guarded the crystal from such threats. Maybe it took advantage of their weakened state to slip in unnoticed.
Save your jabbering for later! We have a crystal to awaken! Okay, here goes. This is the fourth and final crystal. Make us proud, Agnes! What's wrong?
It's really nothing. But time and time again, the Duchy's people have warned us not to awaken the crystal.
Agnes!
I know. I ought not let it bother me. Now, let us begin, Eri.
Was by far the brightest of the four crystals.
Agnes, are you all right?
Yes. Thank you, Tiz.
Now all four of Lux and Dark's crystals have been awakened. Nice work, everyone.
What a joyous day. Now perhaps the world...
Is the Great Chasm gone?
Nuh-uh. Awakening all four crystals should have caused a pillar of light to rise somewhere in our world. It's the holy pillar, the first light, divine source of life and the origin of this world and the heavens above. Once I place my brooch within the holy pillar, the first light will spread across the world. And its divine light, born of the awakened crystals, will sweep away all darkness. And the great chasm should vanish along with the darkness.
So all we need to do is take you into the pillar of light. Then let's go! That is where this will all end.
Lead the way.
I'm with you.
Together we go.
Thank you.
Let's end this quick! We'll be right back.
You did it, eh? Well done!
Well, it's not as if we had it easy here. You should have seen the hail of cannon fire! Oh, and by the way, we saw a black airship bearing southwest a short while ago.
Probably a bunch of deserters. Always happens when an enemy is vanquished.
Yep, sure does.
Thank you.
No use. The lock won't open.
If you wish to pass this gate, seek you the 6 keystones throughout the lands.
Keystones?
Keys of stone? Stones that are keys?
Though the way is barred, 6 number the holes to be filled. I trust you can figure out the rest. The time is ripe to prove yourselves worthy. I shall say no more.
No fair! Couldn't you offer a small hint? Perhaps a name, a color, a shape?
I said I shall say no more. Now off with you. I shall await your return.
Let's end this quick!